let me share with you a story that I read 2 days before on Facebook. It is a short story, but has a deep meaning that everyone must know. A child watching her mom cooking. She was preparing noodles. And the child noticed that her mom was breaking the noodles to put in the vessel, even though the vessel is large enough to cook the noodles without breaking it. The child asked her mom, "Why you break the noodles even though the vessel is big?" Her mom told her that this is the procedure to cook this dish. That's when the taste will be perfect. And she told her that this is how her mom taught her to cook the dish. The child was not satisfied with her answer and decided to ask her grandma. She went to her grandma and asked her the question. Her grandma replied, "This is our family tradition to cook the dish and we have to follow this." And she told her that her mom taught her to cook like this. But still, the child was not satisfied with her grandma's answer. Finally, she decided to ask her great-grandma about the cooking tradition of their family. She asked the same question to her great-grandma. Finally, she got the answer. When her great-grandma started cooking for the first time in their family, the vessel was smaller to cook full noodles. That's why she broke the noodles to cook. But the problem is, she didn't explain this to her daughter when she taught cooking. And her daughter did not ask the question as well. That's when the new cooking tradition has started in their family. It could have stopped with the simple question why, but they didn't. We all make the same mistake in our life. Everyone has been following many things without knowing why we are following these rules. For example, let's take our school days. We did not ask teacher why we are studying those things, where we are going to apply these formulas in our life. You know one thing? Even now, I don't know where I have been using the A plus B the whole square formula in my life. It might be studies, work, culture, religious followings, whatever. Following rules is not a bad thing, but with the awareness of why we are doing it. So now onwards, anyone insists you to follow something, clearly ask them to know about it. Asking questions to know something is not bad. So do ask why.